Welcome to the Gaming Shield.
Is it almost time to eat?
Kid, he won't be needing it.
You can have it. Wonder what I should get the...
Looking for a job, kid? You might be able to squeeze in a little batting practice.
As long as it's not my last at bat, Tessio. What's on the card?
This Titania Slimeball, Donnie Marinelli, has something on one of our friends, our police chief. Take this bat and convince Donnie to keep his hands out of our pockets.
Oh, bother me.
Excuse me. I didn't realize it was you.
Make you cry to your mommy.
I hit.
Friend, you interested in some work?
Got something big for me this time?
Tony Bianchi is mad as hell about Marinelli. Tony knows he's next, so sneak into his place and stay out of sight. We'll arrange a hoover as a distraction. The place will be well guarded. Try to garrote him. He'll never see it coming.
This is an exclusive joint.
What's up, pal? It's Monk.
Thank you. Oh, hey.
Hello there.
Something to tell you, blood to spill. You interested?
You got it in for the Tattaglia's, Tessio?
Freddy Nobili is Tattaglia's consigliere. Probably their smartest guy. He went underground, but I heard he's been seeing some dame at St. Martin's Hotel.
I got some important news for you. Clemenza asked me to tell you to go on over and meet Tom Hagen over at the compound. Right? Now let's go get that drink, huh? What do I need to do?
Well, he didn't say. Stay for a drink. I need to talk to you anyway.
You can call me the Trojan. Expect to hear from me soon.
Glad you could make it. Got some business with our friend Waltz out in Hollywood. Could use the company. If Mr. Waltz listens to reason, I should be able to get him to see things our way. Now, if not, I'll try to give you a signal. Rocco knows what to do.
You don't understand. Johnny Fontaine never gets that movie. And I'm gonna run him out of the business. And let me tell you why. She was beautiful. She was young. She was innocent. She was the greatest piece of ass I ever had. And I've had them all over the world. She threw it all away to make me look ridiculous. Now you get the hell out of here. And if that goomba tries any rough stuff, you tell him I ain't no band leader. Yeah. I heard that story.
Thank you for dinner and a very pleasant evening. If your car could take me to the airport, Mr. Corleone is a man who insists on hearing bad news immediately.
Come on, let's get to the stables. We just gotta find a way around the house. Come on, follow me. There's this horse. Cost Waltz a mint. And he's more attached to it than he is to his own prick.
What says to the guy? Big mistake.
And what did he do?
What do you think? He took off running.
Just like that.
We need to get past the guards. Quietly. This way! Come on! Hey! Through here. Not this one. I know his. His name is Corleone. Go out front and keep an eye peeled. It's gonna get noisy in here.
I said...
Who's there? Be ready for an ass kicking! Doing good.
Find that bedroom. You lead the way.
Hey! I'm gonna make you cry for your mommy! I'll kill you! Come on, take it like a...
We gotta deliver this package to Mr. Waltz's bedroom. After you. Christ, there's blood all over the place. This thing's heavy.
I love the way you do windows. What are you doing later tonight?
I'm busy. I have things to do.
Wait here. I'll deliver the package to Mr. Waltz.
Come.
You saw nothing. When you left the hotel, Freddy was already dead.
Oh my God!
I need one last favor, a hit. What do you say?
You seem nervous. You all right?
Johnny Tattaglia is Don Tattaglia's son. My inside guy says he's plotting a war against us. So break into their stronghold and put his plans to waste.
brand new mo-
You were looking for more stopping power, right? Thanks.
The Corleones were incredible if you turned them.
That's a lot of dough. I'm in.